Hello everyone, and welcome again. In this tutorial, you will learn to use window another system tool, called disk cleanup. You may have noticed that, as you use your computer daily, it start getting slow day by day, even you may have not made any major software, or hardware changes. One of the reasons behind slow system speed could be the temporary files, that are allocating space on your hard disk drive. And to fine-tune your system, you need to remove these junk files using Disk Cleanup utility. Disk Cleanup can help you to clear different types of temporary files like Windows old, temporary system files, internet cache, recycle bin, and many other type of temporary files, to help boost your system speed. To open Disk Cleanup, either type Disk Cleanup, or Clean MGR in the start search, and click anyone from both links. If you have more than one drive on your system, you will be asked to choose the drive from which you want to remove the temporary files. So, select a drive and hit OK button. Windows and most of the programs automatically create temporary files on the partition where Windows is installed, unless some special settings to create temporary files on a separate partition have not been made. You can check in which partition Windows is installed by opening computer from desktop, and the partition where Windows is installed will have a special Windows logo. Once the calculations are completed, you will see a list of different types of temporary files, and how much space they are taking up on your hard drive. Select the files that you wish to remove and press OK, and all the junk will be removed from your system. If you want to clean up other temporary system files, which are not listed here, then click Clean Up System Files. Choose the drive, and it will take some time to calculate the data. This time you will find out that some additional temporary files are available in the list, like Windows Update Cleanup, and More Options tab is also there. Make a check mark on the files that you want to clean, and press OK button. From the More Options tab, you can have access to other Windows features like Program and Features, and Cleaning Up System Restore Points. Click the first Clean Up button under Program and Features, and this will open another window. It is actually a control panel applet that you are accessing through Disk Cleanup. Through Program and Features window you can uninstall any unnecessary applications that you no longer use. Right-click on an application, and then click Uninstall. Do remember, this process cannot be undone, and uninstalling an application is gone for good, and can only be recovered by reinstallation. If you regularly create system restore point as a safety option, then you might not need to preserve some very old restoration points. You can watch our video about using system restore in Windows. Through Disk Cleanup window, you can also remove all the restore points except for the latest one. Clicking the Cleanup button under System Restore and Shadow Copies will ask you if you want to delete all the restoration points except for newer one. Click Delete if you are sure. After cleaning up your system from junk files, you can run Disk Defragmenter to remove the fragmentation from your hard drive and boost the system speed. You can also watch our video about using Disk Defragmenter in Windows. So, this was all about cleaning up your system. If you like this video, then don't forget to hit the like button and do subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos. Thanks for watching, and have a nice day.